brand new digital asset debit card. According to newsbtc, WaveCrest is partnering with TokenCard to create a card that operates entirely by using smart contracts. Therefore, any ERC20 token on the Ethereum protocol will be able to be used for everyday purchases. More specifics are expected to be unveiled in future with no specific dates announced.